Peach is good girl, Wagwan. I look a bit dramatized. Cause you know somebody tell us that I go away, go a little foreign, cause I want to start a little ignorant business. I want to go do some buying and selling. So, anyway, good, you know, say first time I go on plane. So, I'm on the plane now, I hear the driver say, turbulence are on the flight. So, me glad though, no, cause I say, I never expect so we are going to have a little free dance. And so, I remember say a long time when I hear from turbulence in the cause him go on frontline duty, and from him go on the duty, they miss now when I see him again. Anyway, goodies. So, my dep on the plane now, so I must say fasten seatbelt and them some of the car turbulence come and me I say rat, it look like turbulence is like a grand entrance turbulence I make. Anyway, you know, me hear the plane go boogo boogo boogo. So, me I say, not so much man turbulence come on the plane with you. Come here, I say, them no must know, so the plane can't hold any everybody. Because you know, so when them artists they travel, they travel with all stadium full of people. Anyway, me still excited a little bit. So I tell the man where in that patchy seat for give me that seat that someone can get the seat because I never want none of miss me. Anyway, I hear the plane, the pan boogo 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 boogo. Girl, not a turbulence. I don't want to see turbulence. So I say, oh, what kind of false advertisement this? Can I say turbulence on the plane? I want to, oh, I can't see peaches or people are bar, people are prayer, people are fret. I'm going to, I say, what one in here is now? And then I said, why the driver man keep on a drop a plane them in a, the plane in a patrol, so just a drop a plane in a patrol, a drop a plane in a patrol. I'm not even expect them to say patrol. I'm going to feel patrol when I reach up in the sky. Because I think so I just like on the ground party there. Goodie. Anyway, with that, I'm be away from turbulence, not a turbulence. Everybody in that plane stress out. So the woman said, I know she a prayer, she a ball, and she a tell me, say, I need for make my life good and so with the Lord. Because we might not make it. So I said, what you talking about? What you mean by we might not make it? So she said, you know, you're the plane of shake. I said, yes. I said, that's not normal. She said, no, that's not normal. Goodie. I get set to start praying. So when I lock me, I remember something. So I said, no, I can't afford for that. Yeah, no. So I get up and I go up to the plane driver. I'm going to say, excuse me, sir. One thing I beg you for the stop, drop a plane in that patrol and man, you shell out the plane because I can't afford for that. You know, and I can't left that face one of the yard. You know, anyhow, me, that dark face, I'm going to bring girl in the house and I can't afford for that. So fix up your act and make sure my land straight.